Ovechkin with 10 shots in his career against Billy Husso finally scored on the 10th one in this game.
Look at that hustle. Wow.
Perron. Great hustle there, as Mick said, by Raymond. Seider dump, penalty upcoming. Chiarot turns back at center. Husso's gone to the bench for an extra skater on the delay.
Less than 1 minute remains in the second period.
On it goes for Chiarot, and Kuznetsov trying to get Raymond involved here to take a penalty.
Well, if they do, it'll be one penalty and then simultaneous penalties behind it. But that great hustle by Raymond. They were going to call an icing, and he nullified it with his hustle. And it was right in the middle of this penalty being called. That may have been the penalty to Jensen. I'm not sure. They're holding, but Ovechkin's got a hold of somebody on the other side.
Here's
Seider.
The penalty. Here's the penalty.
Ovechkin
here.
On Seider.
Yeah.
Earlier. Knee to knee. That's dangerous. Oh, he's ready.
Number 8, Washington. Minor penalty. Tripping. Number 92, Washington, 2 minutes cross-checking. Detroit, 2 minutes roughing. Power play, Detroit, for 2 minutes.
Well, number 92, he's working his Kuznetsov, that's for sure.
Well said. That might be your best comment of the season.
Oh, my goodness. Against Lucas Raymond. Cross-check, slashes, dirty language, all kinds of stuff.
And Ovechkin still thinks he didn't... the trip Seider. That was his complaint going over.
Oh, boy.